एवरीवन, टुडे आई एम वेरी एक्साइटेड यू गाइस बिकॉज दिस इज गोइंग टू बी माय फर्स्ट एवर अनबॉक्सिंग स्लैश मिनी बुक हॉल वीडियो ऑन माय चैनल. सो आई ऑर्डर्ड बंच ऑफ दीज बुक्स आई गेस अ मंथ बैक और टू फ्रॉम डिफरेंट वेबसाइट्स because you know I really didn't have anything to read and I had completed reading all the books on my shelf and I wanted some more, so I ordered them. And just to let you all know that these are completely safe, I did follow all the safety measures while placing my orders. I did quarantine and sanitize them post arrival, so there's no safety issues, they're completely safe. And now let's start with the unboxing part guys, because I just cannot wait. I just cannot resist myself from opening these parcels because you know it is such a pain that you have good number of books lying in front of you, still you cannot open them because A, they are wrapped, B, you have to wait to upload the unboxing video on your channel. But today I'll be getting to read them, feel them, see them, touch them and all such good number of things. So let's start. Also guys, if you want, I'll add the purchase link of all these books in the description box below. If you want, you can check them out. So let's start with the unboxing of our first book. Let's open this.
Oh, the packaging seems so compact, guys.
Okay, wow. So this happens to be all the novels under the series of Sherlock Holmes. And look at this. The cover seems quite decent and I bought this for quite a good deal. You know, it was placed under sale, so I thought it was for 136 rupees. So this book contains four novels, Studying Scarlet, The Sign of the Four, The Hound of Baskervilles, The Valley of Fear. So I don't think this is pirated. The font is pretty much clear. The book is in very nice condition. This is from Fingerprint Classics. So I'm loving it. Now let us open our second book. Okay, so this is from Flipkart. Let's open this. Oh my good lord. So this happens to be Unfinished by Priyanka Chopra Jonas. Guys, I cannot even tell you how eager I was to read this book, but the price was so high that I had to wait. I think in sale it came down to 240 or 250, which still is high, I know. But you know, she's one of those women who has inspired me. In fact, she's inspired millions of people, which is why I was so keen to know what this book has to offer, and therefore I could not wait to, you know, grab this deal. And also I'll be posting a review of this book on my channel soon, so please stay connected and also follow me on Instagram if you aren't already. Now let's move on to our third parcel. Okay, so a little bit of information before I actually unbox this. So I was actually searching for some good websites which could offer some good deals in books, because you know, on Amazon and Flipkart you only are able to manage some good discounts when there's a festive season. Other than that, the prices of the books are in their usual range. So it was only then when I bumped into this website known as Shopya, and there the books were around for, you know, they were selling books for 88, 90, 100, 125 rupees, and I was quite intrigued. So I placed my order for two books to see if they, you know, deliver some good quality books. You know, I didn't place my order for completely new books. It was in the category of almost new to used books. So that didn't bother me because I was getting such good deals. So I placed my order, and now let's stop talking and unbox this. So with Shopya, I think my shopping was hassle-free. So yeah, I didn't have to bother much because I placed my order and within 5 to 6 days I received all my books. And okay, so I've received my books in bubble wrap, and now let's open them. I really like the packaging when they're done in bubble wrap because you know, that way the books are quite safe, which is not the case with Flipkart and Amazon, because I've seen they neither provide you with the bookmarks most of the time, nor they deliver your parcel in bubble wrap. And they have actually, oh wow, they have also sent me a mask with this, which is so thoughtful of them. I really appreciate this gesture. Okay, now talking about the books. So these are the two books which I ordered. One is Gone Girl by Gillian Flynn, because you know I had heard a lot of good things about Gone Girl and it was such a hyped book. So I thought I should be reading something of this sort. And the next is The Hate You Give. First, talk about the condition of these two books. So first, The Hate You Give. This is, I think, is almost in new condition. It is only distorted on the spine. Other than that, this book is completely fine. It is not pirated at all. So I think this is a good purchase. Plus, I had heard Sonali ma'am from the Melodramatic Bookworm channel talk about this book. She was specially praising this book and was recommending everyone to read this once, because, and I was so intrigued by the idea, you know. I was so intrigued by the story this book has to offer, and I always trust her recommendations, so I thought of placing my order for this. Also, I'll be vlogging the experience of reading this book on my channel, so you got to stay tuned and please keep connected and also subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Okay, so talking about Gone Girl, I think this is neither new nor almost new. This is used book, this is old book, but okay, I wasn't expecting new anyways because I got it for 88 rupees. And anyways, the fonts are good. I'll not be having any problem reading them. So yeah, I'm okay with that. So yeah, these are two books which I ordered from Shopyard, and I got them in pretty decent condition and decent deal. They wrapped the book in bubble wrap. They were so thoughtful for sending a mask along, but they did not deliver a bookmark along with that. But okay, let's not delve into that. Other than that, the service was pretty good. And if you want to check that website out, I'll provide the link in the description box below. You can definitely check them out. Now let's open our next book. Okay, let's see which book this box contains. Okay. You know, this is my first time doing this kind of a video, guys. So please bear with me. Okay. So this is Ravan from the Ramchandra series by Amish Tripathi. Okay, happened to unbox Ravan, the enemy of Aryavarta first. Also, I've heard that this is the best among all these three books in the series. This basically chronicles the life of Ravana from the time he succeeds in capturing Sita until his death. So yes, I have heard that this is one of the most engaging reads in the Ramchandra series. So yeah, let's see what this book has to offer. Now let's unbox our next book. Okay, the next, I guess. Okay, so this is Sita in the series Warrior of Mithila. You know, actually I do not have taste for mythological fiction and sci-fi books. I don't know why, but this book was gaining so much of hype and everybody talked about this book. So I also thought, why not, let's just give it a read, let's just give it a try. I might as well develop a taste in mythological fiction. So which is why I proceeded ahead with purchasing this series. And yes, let's see what this book has to offer. Let's unbox our next parcel. Okay, please ignore the background noise, guys. I cannot actually help it, so please bear with that. Okay, packaging looks pretty decent, very tightly packed. Okay, so the next book happens to be A Touch of Eternity by Durjoy Dutt. I mean, I actually do not know why did I order this book, but I think this is his recent release, and Manpreet from Indian Booktuber channel was also talking about this and she had a positive review about this book. So this also happens to be my first Durjoy Dutta's read. So I'm really looking forward to it and I think I will enjoy it. Let's see. Now let's unbox our last, second last book.
Okay.
I am guessing that this would be Ram in the Ramchandra series by Amish Tripathi. Yes, I guessed it right. Okay, so the second last book happens to be Ram in the Ramchandra series. Actually, since I haven't read this book or the entire series for that matter, so I think it wouldn't be right to state beforehand what this book has to offer, but I'm really looking forward to reading this. I think this book has got some real good contents, and I think the book is in pretty good condition. I do not have any complaints with the service, so let's see what all we can get after reading this book. So we are on to our last and the final book in the haul, guys, which is Her Perfect Man by Avinash Meshram. Okay, I did not unbox this book because this was a review copy, guys, and I had to open it beforehand only because I had to review it, read it, review it, post it on my channel. So I've already talked about this book in a greater detail on my channel. I'll also attach the link of that video in the description or somewhere up here. You can please go and check it out. That was all about the unboxing slash haul video. And that's a wrap, guys. So these are some books which I ordered for myself, and I just cannot wait to read them. I'm so very excited. Also, if you haven't already followed me on YouTube, subscribe me on YouTube, followed me on Instagram, then please do it right away. I'll be posting some fun vlogs in the coming weeks. So please stay connected for that. And also do let me know in the comments down below, guys, that out of these books, which is the one you are going to add in your TBR list. And yes, if you have any queries, suggestions, then please drop a comment below. You can also follow me on Instagram. I'll provide the link in the description box below. So yeah, if you truly appreciate my contents, then please consider liking it, sharing it, subscribing, commenting down below. Until then, be safe, do well, keep connected, and thank you.